Yo, the Burin still melts in Warzone. After the nerf, most people probably started using the Kilo and didn't give this thing a second chance. They probably thought they nerfed it to the ground, but that's not the case. This thing still does some heavy damage in Warzone. Make sure you give this setup a try. Here's the class setup and go give it a try. Let me know how it went.